This team has come a long ways, but it's not the tail end of what they have or what they're capable of. So we've got a lot of good athletes coming back next year. We're a young team, a lot of kids coming off of ineligibility, and then on the ladies' side, we're recruiting a lot of solid runners. So by this time next year, it could be a very different story.
And yeah, man, I'm just really excited. And we're getting into track season now, so yeah, it's time to let loose.
Just to see that we brought this home, and you know, it's just the start of something big. I'm just proud of everybody around me, and it, like Coach Bowman says, it's just another drop in the bucket.
I'm very pumped to start seeing the changes because we actually have enough girls to be scoring and placing, so it was really exciting to see that.
The Warriors get going.
Hit her pattern.
Let's get it.
Run proud, run proud.
Warriors on three. One, two, three.
Warriors.
It felt so great to run with a team like that. With the group, the guys I've been training with for first month here at Rochester.
I'm proud, I'm proud!
1, 2, 3! 1, 2, 3!
Warriors!
Being there for the boys, being there for the ladies, any way I can, just being out and supporting.
Major improvements, and I was scouting the team out before I even came here, and I could see that it was a struggle. Just we were at the bottom, but now we're like getting to the top. Sure, there are going to be teams like Indiana Tech, Aquinas, Cornerstone, but we're coming for them.
You know, the team's come a long way since I attended Rochester, and I just think we can only keep going up from here.
Start getting to topper and farther, and we wouldn't just be in the back of the pack or anything. We would start being up the front, start leading, and start showing them that Rochester's out there as a team, as in our conference.
That's part of the effort and how they were able to push through while other teams kind of faltered. So.
you. If you keep your focus and you maintain our culture, big things are going to happen because we're pushing the needle. It's not in fate's hands, it's in our hands.
Ready? Learn proud!
Warriors at three! One, two, three!
Warriors!